Hello from the Bureau with a severe weather update for southeast Australia, where warnings are current for damaging winds today and for heavy rainfall with possible flash flooding for tomorrow. Taking a look at the satellite loop, frontal cloud is engulfing much of the area, while speckled cloud shows the coldest air. Severe weather warnings have been issued for today for damaging wind in the southerly winds behind the front, averaging 60 to 70 kilometres per hour, with peak gusts of around 90 to 100 kilometres per hour, particularly about coastal and elevated areas, easing later this evening. These winds will be strong enough to bring branches or trees down, creating hazardous driving conditions, so please take extra care on the roads. A sheep grazier warning has also been issued for the cold, wet and windy conditions across the region. Today, showers and gusty storms are possible, with winds easing slightly this evening. Showers and storms will contract eastwards as the low pressure system moves and deepens over the land. For Tuesday, a severe weather warning has been issued for heavy rainfall that may lead to flash flooding tomorrow for Gippsland, the Otways and for parts of the south coast and alpine areas of New South Wales. Soils are saturated, particularly across southern New South Wales, increasing the risk of runoff and flooding. An initial flood watch has been issued for East Gippsland and parts of West Gippsland, so if there's any water over the roads, forget about it. It may also be the coldest day of the year for many people and there's snow forecast about elevated areas. The heavy rainfall is forecast to slowly contract eastwards and ease late Tuesday into the early hours of Wednesday. So stay safe and keep an eye on the radar and stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings via our app or website. Bye for now.